The mood was tense at Namirembe Diocesan Headquarters as the bishop selected a successor for Bishop Wilberforce Kitio Lualira, who is the current bishop of Namirembe Diocese. Bishop Lualira is set to retire this December after 14 years at the helm of Namirembe Diocese. Among the candidates vying to replace Lualira are the Archdeacon Luzira, Canon Moses Banja, and Vicar of Namirembe Abraham Muhinda. Security was very tight at Namirembe. None was allowed to access the facility as voting took place. At 11 a.m., voting kicked off. It lasted for 6 hours, but later it was revealed that polls had been halted. A statement released from the Secretary General, Balama Ahebwa, indicated that the organizers of the polls had sent the names of the candidates for further scrutiny.
On the issue of Namirembe Diocese, we referred the matter to the Nominations Committee, and the process is ongoing. And any developments, we shall keep you informed.
The House of Bishops is composed of 4 bishops and the Chancellor of the Archdiocese. It is the committee that will investigate the alleged inconsistency in the polling process that was alleged by some people. Despite all this, Reverend Colonel Paul Hannington Subi was voted the first ever Busoga East Bishop, as disclosed by the Church of Uganda spokesperson Adam Sadiki.
Reverend Colonel Paul Hannington Subi, as the first bishop of East Busoga Diocese, he will be consecrated and enthroned as Bishop of East Busoga Diocese on Sunday, 19th November 2023, at St. Stephen's Procathedral in Ibujiri.
Bishop Hannington Subi will ascend to his position on the 19th of November at the St. Stephen's in Bugiri District. Bishop Hannington Subi is married to Dr. Margaret Subi. He became a deacon in August 1994 and a reverend in 1997. He has a diploma in religious education and a degree in divinity. He is the current deputy vicar at St. Andrew's Church in Jinja. He has special interests in evangelism and is the chaplain at Busoga College Mwiri.
He holds a diploma in education and a bachelor's degree in divinity. He currently serves as the assistant vicar at St. Andrew's Church of Uganda in Jinja.
Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.